Every 2 years, Africa hosts a continental conference to discuss developments and future prospects of hydropower. Uganda is hosting the fourth edition of the conference after Ethiopia, Morocco, and Namibia. The International Committee on Large Dams president is concerned of the increasing cases of dam failures globally.
Sub-Saharan Africa climate is dominated by the annual monsoon, with pronounced wet and dry seasons. This means that storage is often an important component of hydropower projects in Africa. I am convinced that new dams, new storage are needed in Africa.
In August last year, Uganda's Isimba powerhouse flooded, forcing an emergency shutdown of the plant as a precautionary measure. The UEGCL boss now says government has taken precautionary measures.
Our dams in Kira, Nalubare, Isimba and Karuma, we have installed dam monitoring instrumentation, and our staff on site frequently take readings to make sure that the dams are behaving in a way expected from how they were designed.
Key among the discussion points was the need to find alternative financing solutions for major projects.
The cost of power. So I expect them to focus more, probably to help us on how to come up with bankable projects. Okay, the World Bank is here. African Development Bank is also represented in this very exhibition. So I expect them to really help us. And also the technology, by the way, the technology that can make us save somewhere, you know, so that we don't continue doing dam development in a very archaic way.
Ruth Nankabira, Uganda's Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, says government is banking on proceeds from the oil and gas industry to finance the country's infrastructure needs. Story by Ben Ojambo for the news.